Tam w 28 odcinku z Mass Effect 3. Lecimy dalej. Lecimy na Euler, żeby walczyć z porwaniami Cerberusa. Let's go. Mamy pomóc w ewakuacji, tak? Tak to szło? Chyba tak. Zobaczymy. No, a jak tą broń zmienić? Coś, co zmniejsza wagę pocisku. Znaczy zmniejsza wagę broni. W sumie to wystarczy. Wtedy jest trochę lżej. No, to jest takie lekkie, że mi to bez różnicy robi. Trochę ulepszyłem sytuację, tak. Minimalnie, co prawda, ale...
Shepard, Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigation suggests that people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians in public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Mm-hmm. Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Fielding an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You'd better hurry.
On my way. Keep me up.
Lecimy.
Roger that.
Lecimy, dude. Oh, nie. Lecimy dalej. Awans.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
There's so many.
Look! Reinforcements are here!
Try to stay calm.
What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
Perfect.
Tarcza, tarcza, dobra. Broń cywili. Gdzie są cywile? Się tu respiął. Wow. Się wjebałem. No, 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 no.
You're clear. Go.
No hostiles detected in the immediate area, Commander. Reinforcements are moving in to secure the evac route.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
Rum. Boink. No to szybciutka misja, mniej niż 10 minut. Fajnie, fajnie. Takie lubię. Spoko. Przyjemne postrzelać sobie.
We're getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Okie dokie. Przymierze. Jest prawie 2137 siły, nie? Prawie. We almost there.
We could be on the front lines. Why have they got us guarding a door anyway? He's gonna break regs right now.
War makes people stupid. Besides, you talked to Moreau? Electors made this shook kid out of the crew.
Damn. Okay, I guess we gotta be ready for anything to come through that door.
Dobra. Idziemy robić w końcu główną misję. Dobra. przekaźnika masy. Pyk. Tak, nic innego się nie świeci. Wow. Wylecz gnofagium i uratuj Turia. Dwa za jednym, można załatwić coś pięknego. Tu Chunk. Taka pusta... O! Spadaj działanie Cerberusa, wylecz gnofagium, uratuj Turien, którzy przeżyli. Cholera jasna! No to atak Cerberusa chyba najpierw, bo to jest tak najmniej, bym powiedział, ważne. Zaczynamy od najmniej ważnych rzeczy. Sześć punktów, to można na coś wydać. Rzut. Trzy punkty. I też trzy punkty, więc... Mamy dwa, no ale dwa na nic nie mam co wydać, niestety.
Shepard, service is landing forces away from the T'Chunka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. Alright, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Sounds simple enough.
Ta, Mosquito. Siema.
We've got resistance here.
Commander, I have a visual on an inbound Cerberus cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Ej, ej! Halo! Chciałem stąd uciekać, a nie się chować. Co z policja, no? Ja pierdolę i znowu.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Tu. Serio? Nie! Nie wchodź tak na pałę. Jakieś rękawiczki. Rzucę. Jak latają. Złom.
Control center secure. Then I think it's time to test this cannon.
Yoink. Tu 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 konfiguracja.
They're pulling the plug.
You need to get the plug.
Oh, no nie. To jest nieśmieszny żart. Funny Joker. Karus! Czemu znowu leżysz? Don't sleep, bro. Tutaj jest. Git.
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now.
Joink. Znowu.
Commander, cruiser initiating bombardment.
Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
That's a beautiful sight. All right. Good work, everyone.
Yay, koniec misji.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Yay! Yay!
Yes, Commander.
That's all.
Myślałem, że coś
coś ciekawego.
Of course, Commander. Yes, Commander.
Need something, Shepard?
To bring twojej krwi. Dobra. Cyk, cyk, cyk.
I had a buddy who got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime. F6? Look at that galaxy map. Do you know how many strategy games are built from that interface?
You play strategy games?
A few. Most are too flashy, though. I prefer chess. I have a set made from rose quartz and hematite back home. I like the feel of something solid in my hands.
Well, now that I know your weakness, we may have to try a game.
It'd be more fun than playing Edie. Edie doesn't sweat.
You sweat playing chess?
Depends on how much fun we're having.
Commander. Dobrze, ale to tyle w tym odcinku. Widzimy się w kolejnym. Na razie.